super chat here while we wait. The denialist says, Your Honor, as the second prosecutor of Kyle, I have no objections.
Oh, no.
I will say the other prosecutor for real seems like he is slipping in a diabetic coma. Like, I am a little worried for him.